We are intersecting a lot of palladium and platinum that is quite close to our existing Callisto resource. So it's really shown that our ground is prospective.
Hello and welcome back to the Proactive Studio. I'm Tylah Tully and today I'm joined by Galileo Mining Managing Director Brad Underwood, who's going to talk us through the encouraging RC drilling results it's received from its latest campaign at the Norseman Project in Western Australia. Brad, thanks for joining us.
Good morning, Tully, and great to be with you. You are right, we've had some encouraging results from our RC drilling campaign. We are intersecting a lot of palladium and platinum that is quite close to our existing Callisto resource. So it's really shown that our ground is prospective, and hopefully soon we'll be able to make another discovery.
So I guess, what do these results mean and how significant are they for your exploration?
The results mean that within the Norseman Project area, there are a lot of untested prospects. Every time we go drilling, we're intersecting more palladium and platinum. Those are the metals that we are chasing. They also occur with nickel and copper. So it's a mixture of metals that occur naturally within the Norseman Project area and very much so at the Callisto resource where we have an existing 17.5 million ton resource. The job for us is to go through the 250 square kilometers of project area we have at Norseman and try and identify those areas with the most potential for more deposits and resources. That's what the results are telling us, is that we have a very prospective area. We have a lot of different intercepts in different locations, and we've identified two target zones of particular interest for the new styles of mineralization. So it has been a successful outcome. We are, of course, still looking for those economic assays to come through from drilling. And hopefully every time we go drilling, we increase our chances of that level of success.
And you're also continuing exploration at Mission Sill. What can you share about that prospect and where do you go from here?
We've done some really good quality work at the Mission Sill, including the geological mapping and geochemical analysis using the data that we have on hand. Both of those programs have shown us that we have a 10-kilometer strike length of untested prospective unit. This has never been drill tested before. The drilling at the Mission Sill prospect has previously been only for laterites and also for PGEs in the middle and upper part of the sill. We now understand, having discovered Callisto a couple of years ago, that the best parts of the Mission Sill to drill are around that basal unit. It's a geologically technical term, but it just means the lower part of the rock unit. We now know where that exists because of the mapping, and we'll be approaching that with air core drilling, looking to start that in November with the comprehensive program targeting that particular unit. So it is very exciting for us, never been drill tested before, and a good chance of success.
Sounds like a lot of news flow investors can look forward to. Brad, thanks for joining us.
Thank you very much.